All right, and we're back. Look funny there. Sneak up for a backstab, or as soon as I walk out this door, you aggro me. I don't think it was necessarily the door of the guy that eye contact. Damn, that single attack hurts, man. Kinda cheesy. I see a big bright light down this hole. I think it's the alleyway. Yeah. Okay. Cut through. Where I originally came from. Urgent repair tool. Nice. Messing with my papa? A horse? What the fuck?
You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't
Donkey.
You? You're their maker, practically their father. You and the alchemist scheming together. Tell me the truth. What's your problem? I'm here for the old man. Get lost. Wait. More like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet. You can't sneak past me. Die!
Oh my god.
Are you a dream or a nightmare? Stop showing up already.
These great sword attacks are a bit telegraphed. Ooh, not that. Why am I not parrying if they're telegraphed? Because I suck, that's why.
Cursed puppet! Back again!
Doing very good. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Or a nightmare. Stop showing up already.
This is a human, dude. No, I'm attacking it all the wrong time. deserve to die.
This time it's destroyed for sure. Devil puppet no more.
Tell me you. Is the door your barrier? Yeah, I knew it. You gonna say all that junk again, or are you just gonna fight me? You're just gonna fight me. Okay.
Cursed puppet! Back again!
Strength was this damn good. I was just gonna strength build. I'm horrible.
This time it's destroyed.
Dude, like
for
that
sure.
Attack is so bad. It better be a dex weapon. Fucking try to fight you again. Do I just dodge? Just boom boom. And then.
I'll kill you both, then string you up on the bridge.
Dude, how much stamina do you have? That one every time.
I'll kill you both, then string you up on the bridge.
Puppet!
Back again!
think after that big slam you would have a fucking attack window. I did the parry thing, shit. Oh, wasted. Oh shit, now I'm trying too much. So close. I just gotta be patient. I'm trying to like just attack way too much. I haven't played one of these games in a while. They're rusty. I didn't even just try to say that. Normally it's never died in these types of enemies this much. Maybe a couple times, but more than a normal threshold. And I whip his ass there. That's how it always goes. Is that the first time I've killed a human or something? Blood on me and it freaks me out.
Finally, we meet, son.
It's a dream come true. Seeing you like this, I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care of the puppets at City Hall. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful.
Okay. So I got his armor. It's something else about after I kill a human. Some people would rock that, not me. This, on the other hand. Man, I just really like the way I look. Really like the default look. I didn't get to read that message. That's something about after killing a human. I guess I recorded it, so I could always go back, huh? Maybe a little talking to
him. I want to hear all about your experiences, but now isn't a good time. Use the stalker's key to open the bridge door. Then, get rid of the frenzied puppets that have seized City Hall. We'll catch up at Hotel Croc.
One thing I will say is audio just doesn't sound like where you're at. He sounds like he's talking into a microphone, right? It was really crispy and shit. It doesn't sound like somebody that's like talking to me, to my face, outside. There's like a distinct difference between that noise. That's why, sometimes YouTubers don't use specific mics or specific settings. It makes them sound less human, like relatable. That makes sense. Kind of the same thing with some people using
that weapon assembly tool you
low
were
quality
about.
Cameras.
If you find any more weapons, let's try using them here.
Assemble weapons. Assemble weapons through Jenny at the hotel or at the Stargazers in different areas. Bring your weapons into blade handle. Assemble them into new weapons that match your character's style. Weapons features are decided by the handle and blade combo. Attack type slash stab. Okay. That's the equal sign, so it's a stab, obviously, because it's a rapier. Slash. How do I tell? It's like this has much more damage, but weighs more, blah blah blah. Okay, so the handle determines its. Wait, I can give a bat a rapier handle? This item is already assembled on another weapon. I'm assuming that means you can just find pieces. You could just find a handle rather than breaking it down, so that's why that message pops up, because you're breaking a weapon down. Let's see if a throwing hip break that was something thrown. Kind of like an explosive barrel. Where's Risa? Two fucking health pots for one. Can't level up. Kinda wish I could level up at the things. Really would've been nice. Ooh, can I? Let's try this again. Actually, I'm gonna put it up here. Where is it? Throwing objects. One of those. Let's throw these. I think they're pretty cheap. Oh, okay. Nice. He just dies. Or not. It's good. I'm gonna keep on the thing. Oh, I've got 4 heals now. I just noticed. What did I say? I looked away for a second. I saw a button prompt. Is that a person? What the fuck? I feel like some of these doors, I don't know. They're nice, but like, I think that's just there for an animation, let's be honest. They're really useful at all. Like, yeah, you can avoid that stuff, you can just run past it. You probably don't even, I don't know, maybe there's a boss thing right here. That's probably why. Where is it? There's a... That's a big boy, right? Alright. When the puppet is unattended, it performs a number of mascot roles. It is especially popular with the kids, and it even appears to react and respond to the playing of children. It has led to more slum children entering City Hall, causing inconvenience to visitors. Damn. Call poor people slum in here. Feeling it's probably better to go. Is that a stargazer straight ahead? Yeah, I feel like it's probably go better. Probably better to go this way first. Can I? Can the demo these guys blocked a lot harder? bit easier now. I was so intimidated at first. Got so many of those. Puppet Destroyer's Amulet. Increases damage inflicted on puppets. Nice. Slightly heavy. Wonder what all the different things are. Is this a stargazer? What the fuck is this? Oh, is this like a specter for a boss fight? Use a star fragment in the cracks calling next to a boss area. Ah. Wonder where they got that from. That's a cool idea. I'm just playing. I don't care if they steal anything. I'd rather than. This guy didn't get a hit.
Survivors here.
Broken.
What do we do? Just give her that baby puppet?
Broken baby puppet? What the fuck? That's. So the lady didn't have an actual baby? She had a puppet? Ooh. Go to her first. Where is that? Nice, it gives me a noty. I was just looking at the picture. Give you a little icon. That's good. It's something FromSoft could do, and I don't think people would be too bothered. Actually, I think it's backwards. There's a lot of times where you... You just kind of get, like, confused. It's not really a skill issue, it's more just, I have like 30,000 things I've discovered. I don't remember where it was. It just saves you that burden of going back and forth and back and forth. Kind of like... I don't really want a map marker, but, you know, wouldn't be bad. At least, like, after I fully complete whatever quest or something. I don't remember which way it was. know I had to run this way for the boss. I died. Jibes. Butterfly was here. Down there, but no, it's right here in the drop. I dropped down, here she is. Bing, bing.
You found her, kind one.
Yeah, well.
One, I could sense her from miles away. Oh,
not a
my
human.
Sweet Elena.
Elena.
Please let me hold her.
Is a British person with an American accent?
There, my baby.
This is weird.
I missed you so much. What do you think? Is my baby adorable?
Oh, wait, did she hear me? Oh, fuck, what do? Nah, I gotta tell her.
What's wrong, kind one? This is my baby. My sweet Elena.
You're also throwing an R at the end there. There's no R, lady.
I convince you to lie. Oh. Don't do it. That road leads to nothing but sadness. I should know. I am so grateful to you, kind one. Please take this token of gratitude.
Was she mad? I don't know if she was mad or not, to be honest. She seemed like she was happy that I'd lied. I don't know. Alright, well, I'm gonna spend my skill points. And I'm gonna call it. Catch you in the next.